It's the Stanley Cup playoffs. It's Canada at Scotiabank Saddledome is vibrating with energy. First ever playoff meeting between the Flames and the Avalanche. Calgary's best regular season since their Stanley Cup year 3 decades ago. Mike Smith out to play it over to Vandenberg. Joe steals. Good hustle. Good save, Smith. Rebound deflected wide. Best chance of the game so far for the Avs. That goes off the strip right to Wilson. Now McKinnon cuts to the middle. Stopped by Smith. Rebound. Oh, boy. Rantanen had an open net. He couldn't steer it on goal. Shot by Johnson just wide. And finally, Neal touches the puck. Great look for Ian Cole. Missed the net. Now a 2-on-1 for the Flames. Kachuk with Foligno. Kachuk deflected by Nemeth. And the puck goes out of play on a good defensive play by Patrick Nemeth. In over the line, Landeskog. Down the boards, McKinnon again, back to Berry. Quickly across, Kerfoot's pass in front, Landeskog stopped by Smith! What a save by Mike Smith with the glove from point blank range.
And there were times throughout this season where this crowd booed Mike Smith. Well, they get a big cheer.
Back goes off Lindholm and wide of the goal. Late in the power play, McKinnon feeds it across, one-timer, another glove save! Mike Smith! Two big stops on this Colorado power play.
Derek Brassard gets the shot off, and Mike Smith with another glove save. Two in the last 30 seconds.
And Johnson hit hard along the boards by Hathaway. Flames get the puck. Mangiapane with Ryan in front. Mangiapane the backhand scores!
He takes it from his skate to his stick, and then he just has his head up the entire way looking for a potential pass to Derek Ryan. He comes right across, and doesn't matter what kind of flexibility you have, Grubauer just can't get across in time.
Puts a pass to Lindholm. Back to the captain. Rashad deflected, they score! Matthew Tkachuk on the power play, and it's 2-0 Calgary. Challenging for goalie interference, I believe, and we'll have to wait.
The stick of Grubauer kind of gets caught up in his sweater.
I think there might be two elements at work here. Did Grubauer put his stick into Tkachuk or the other way around? And then was he able to reset?
Video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a good goal.
Berry to McKinnon. McKinnon dropped it off to Berry. Doesn't shoot. Nathan McKinnon. With a shot off the post. Rebound stopped by Smith off Kerfoot. What a save by Mike Smith. First shot hit the post. And then he robs Alexander Kerfoot on the rebound. Fans in Calgary loving what they're seeing out of Mike Smith in game one. Rantanen leaves the puck in the line. Here's McKinnon with that speed. Nathan McKinnon. Great save by Smith. Another glove stop.
Looking at his glove, looking at the puck in his glove, just shows you how dialed in this man is this evening.
Anderson again, put it behind the net. Bennett gives the puck to Backlund. Backlund shoots, scores!
Defenseman, actually, no, it's just Grubauer. He just doesn't see this puck. It hits his right skate and goes right in.
So Backlund gets his second career playoff goal, first of these playoffs. And now Grubauer's gone to the bench for the extra attacker. Empty net for Tkachuk. Scores!
And Mike Smith's going to get an assist on this empty net goal for the Flames.
And that will do it. Mike Smith, 26 save shutout. Game one, Stanley Cup playoffs. Fourth career playoff shutout for Smith. First as a Flame, and Calgary draws first blood in this series with Colorado.